So first of all, what's up with the small chair here? I mean, did you plan this?
I mean, you ever seen that ESPN commercial with LeBron and his chair? That's kind of, I feel like.
I gotcha. All right, so you know this game. How do you play this game?
So first and 10.
So if I make it and you miss, that's one for me.
Right.
All right, here we go. Man, this is hard.
A little short. So that's 1-0.
Now who goes first?
I'll go first. This match, it's, right? I mean.
Okay, 1-0. It's like skins game.
Yeah.
Now wait a minute.
Look at it. The ball just comes right back to me. It's like it wants to be shot again.
All
right. This is for 2-0.
Okay. Right. Wait. Now it carries over. It carries over.
So this one's worth double?
Yeah. I thought this was like an Indiana thing. All right. Here we go. All right, carry over.
So this one's,
I got a chance, man. There is a chance out there.
This carryover thing.
Oh my gosh.
I don't know about this.
Oh my gosh. I'm playing a kid from Indiana sitting on a chair that's 12 inches higher than mine. Like, I mean, this
that is a big advantage.
How about the deck being stacked against me? But I'm used to that, man. It's been stacked against me my whole life.
Yes!
Those 4-0?
4-0.
Let me ask you, in my neighborhood, there's a skunk rule. So if I go down 5-0, is it game or is it like 7-0?
I think it was 7. I'd say 7-0.
7-0. All right.
7-0.
Oh, I got a chance. Dunk. I mean, are you going to hit the rim?
5-0.
5-0. I'm 1-on-1.
Oh, here's your chance.
Yeah, let's go. Now I got to make it. I got to get on the board. No all skunk right. rule here. Let's go.
You got to hit this one.
Ah!
Oh,
Wait, what's the
that's
score?
That's 6-0. I thought you'd be good at this. You're used to sitting on the bench.
Oh, my gosh.
Come on, man.
Which is a true fact, but it's not a nice thing to say to me right now when I'm down 6-0, man. Kick him while
you started. Hey, that's all I'm saying.
Oh, my goodness. For the game.
For the game.
And the skunk rule.
Oh!
Okay.
Tragic.
I just learned something.
What?
This isn't easy. When I saw you taking shots in the dark and aim shooting it out, you know, all the cheers and the leprechauns, I thought, how hard could that be? Oh man, this is tough. But I want to let everyone know it's a protest. Like, I got this small chair right here and you get the big chair. Like, that's so ridiculous. I mean, kick me while I'm down.